It's game day here in sold-out San Fransicko at Levi's Stadium. Both teams look primed to kill each other for our entertainment. And I am getting visibly excited just thinking about what's to come.
You know what I call your visible excitement, Grim? A San Fransicko treat.
Bricks, do me a favor. Don't make eye contact with me for the rest of the game. I'm a little uncomfortable now. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Cardinal Sins go up against the San Fransicko 40 Nightmares. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Once again, everyone, Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flucked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. Boom! And it's first and ten. Bring up second and one. And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way. Perfect pass and a score. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. First and ten. Second down and a lot. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. First and ten. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and ten. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
Nah, that's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this one.
Yeah, that penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
Second down, inning. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore.
Yeah!
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First and 10. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. And that is caught for a first down. First and 8 to go.
You know this berserk thing?
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Not much there, maybe a yard. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, and that's when it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
It's 2-yard run before he stopped. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Third down and, well, good luck. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open. Man, what a hit that was. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. 2nd down and 10. Ah, and the defense jumps outside and attacks the QB. And the whistle blows the play dead, along with the quarterback. And it's 1st and 10. Running toward the end. Simpson took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Take the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Third down and 10. Up four on that pass and catch. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
What's so frustrating about kickers? They're all head cases. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and 10. Defense calls warp speed. Man, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. Second down and 7. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. Up the first down. And it's 1st and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. Hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. 3rd and 2. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable!
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
1st and 8 to go. On that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Chip shot for the kicker. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. first and 10. I know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Ben.
Second down and a mile. They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name.
The warning sounds. Only 2 minutes left in the first half. And that'll bring up third and one. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Wow, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the...
Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Saving Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called that rabbit sex.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And here comes the extra point attempt. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. When he should have zagged and ends up a shish kebab. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
Probably a smart idea. Straight through the uprights. Look, guys, I'm supposed to be impartial, but this ref is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Forever. chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kick.
And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
There's no QB. He don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the
hand. The
MFL keeps pounding up. You gotta avoid those spikes or you'll be a mutant pincushion.
I was a chubby kid, Grim. My parents sent me to fat camp. My big brother told me as soon as you get there, stab the first kid you see and no one will mess with you. So I get off the bus at the camp.
The Sickos win by forfeit. Man, they beat the other team like a rush drum solo.
There's not much left of the opposition and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. All about it.
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right.